Andy?
Yes, I'd like to exchange this, please.
Have you got the receipt?
Well, I did have, but it got chewed up by my rabbit.
What's the name?
Dylan.
Your name?
Zaid. Change picture. Put on Chandvin Kachan.
Sahib, the film is already playing for half hour.
And shut.
How?
Who owns this bloody cinema?
You do.
Well, change the bloody film. Look at there. Whatever my family want, you get. Go.
Hiya, Summit.
Hello, Jim.
Do you notice anything? Do you not recognize him? Ah, you must. Come on, Cheyenne and the fellows.
Cheyenne's going to stay up front with us for takeoff because he's a tad afraid of flying.
I'm afraid of flying? You don't need to be afraid of flying. You should be afraid of pilots.
So what is the correct aspect ratio grading? What? So if it's not the right aspect ratio grading, what's the correct one?
6.
6 what?
7.
That speech of Alison's totally inspired me. So I went to see her with some ideas. She was blown away. Wants me to work them up for her. Number one rule of business, put yourself out there. Be noticed. Achieve.
You're saying it was off?
It was.
You bet it are.
How else am I meant to know it's on the turn?
Would you like to go and get another pie and we'll put it through for you?
No. My mate got 100 quid's worth of vouchers for an off bun.
I'm sorry, sir. We can offer you another pie, but that's it.
What if that one's off?
Well, don't eat it and bring it back.
How am I meant to know it's off if I can't eat it?
Well, just smell it.
I've no sense of smell.
Well, get your wife to smell it.
I haven't got a wife.
Pretty, isn't it? That's it. Keep watching. You shall not know we're here.
Movement's gratitude to you will extend to the day of judgment, and the taste of heaven will surely be yours.
Just with some cola.
I didn't bring cola.
Oh, just with some ice?
Yeah. Just ice, that's all.
You're smart. Too smart for this. Leaflets. You went to college, right?
No, I did a course by correspondence.
I've heard there's a job going. Looking after idiots like us. More money, a desk.
Why don't you apply?
I don't like working in boxes. I've done that. Now this is better. Fresh air. No one breathing down your neck.
Slippers.
They don't fit.
We don't even sell slippers.
You do?
Sir, we do not and never have. Sold slippers.
Yes, you have.
He even says M&S inside.
Although they do say that all men are potential rapists. Not me, obviously. Or Stephen, of course. Although he certainly does have a way with the ladies. But I can confidently say that in the 2.5 weeks I've known Stephen, he has not been a sex pest.
I'd be very grateful. Tech Ram.
That's the name of the shop.
What the fuck you doing? You're supposed to be flipping working. Change film, quickly, you cow-worshipping bastard!